originally developed as a pharmaceutical agent to work against drug addiction if administered in sufficiently high dosage.
Dosage.
if administered in sufficiently high dosage.
Against it, if administered sufficiently high dosage.